Hey guys, what's up, what's good, what's going on? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Shellician. If you're new here, as you can see by the title, today we're going to be doing a little voluntary service work. Today is Labor Day in Jamaica, public holiday where we do little work, little clean up, little things. Yes, so we're currently at the Old Harbor Bay Beach and we're putting in some work by helping to clean up the beach today. So if you want to see how the project goes, just continue watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share and comment. Let's get into the video.
Think of the girls and them who know you. Yeah, they just attitude for this. No particular reason, you know, they just attitude. You see you?
Alright, so we got garbage bags, we got some gloves, and let's get started. Let's get started. Like, I'll do a lot of illegal activities, but littering is where I draw the line. Wait, the water bottle? Yeah, chop the back left and pick them up. Wow. So this is our Labor Day project. Let us know in the comments what you guys did today. A lot of persons in my community did that as well. Painting up the sidewalks and like cut the cut the sidewalk, like them paint the little sidewalk and them cut the little grass on the sidewalk right next door. They look long. Everybody have a go? So some other persons are supposed to be here, but some of them canceled. Somebody said they're on their way still. But I'm just anticipating for us, you know, just have fun, have clean up, and all of that. Not major, not too serious. I got my garbage bag. What the fuck is that? I want a thumbnail. Panda found her first garbage.
Me first,
I'm going to ask you people kindly to not litter the island. Okay? The dirty of Jamaica, please don't do it. Because you're damaging the earth. You're damaging the sea creatures. You're damaging the land habitat. Okay? And then we're not going to blame the government and say that they drain them black on also flood and fear things. But then I'm meant to like throwing one garbage, everybody doing that. Eventually, it's like I end up in the sea, or it's like I end up in the drains, and then the drain among the block, and then it all starts to flood. So everybody just contribute by not littering. Okay? Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh.
Then you hear them message. You want to cook this? May I go over that side? So a lot of bottles are over here. So I'm going to go over here so I can pick up. Or I can pick up. Panda, how do you feel about this project?
I feel good. Because it's not well at the moment.
Yeah. Very alive.
Honestly, it feels good. I'm enjoying this and enjoying the sea breeze and all. You know, when it's picking up the garbage and stuff.
Yeah.
It's a vibe. It's a vibe.
Okay. Nat, how do you feel about this project?
I feel so good.
Very great. In a bad?
Yeah. Yeah, triangle.
Why, dog?
No,
oh, man, if I something dead and something. Are that ruin?
Oh, yeah,
that's where yeah. Hey, what did I say?
In life, trouble in life, like royalty, royalty. If I ever make it in a life, I'm not living like royalty. So me happy say it in a right. Never ever happy think twice, no way. If I ever make it in a life, I'm not living like royalty. So me happy say it in a right. Never ever happy think twice, no way. Me used to sleep
they never let me out. Me used to live at any house. Me never keep me own, I keep she keep my used to let me out. Me bring him with me, go LA. It's like I him get nominated, watch the Grammy side of me. As how much people can you say? We feed you when you're hungry, when you're broke, them blessing with money. But I have been so fortunate.
Don't be every done.
People make sure I say me couple set. And then they think me can't forget. Your daughter and my daughter wants me, and she know how to break.
Oh, forgot to ask her. Hey, how do you feel about this project?
Well, I don't know.
You pick up some man. She had a valid reason. She had to go do stuff. She got a few stuff though. But other than that, how do you feel about the project overall?
Thank you for the Grand Prix. I'm glad to have the Grand Prix because it can be a night beach thing. But feel good for the project. You know, for the beach, people use them the Olaba Beach and it's clean.
Come here, sir.
It's clean. It's actually clean.
Let her advertise on the beach, but okay. Overall, for the project, I feel good. It's actually going better than I expected. I didn't really expect there to be much more, but it's going smooth. We got quite an amount in a short time. I feel good about the project overall. I'm happy I decided to do this. Putting in a voluntary service work never harms anybody. And being outside in the environment, it just feels good. The breeze is nice, the ocean view is beautiful. I'm here with my friends and my family. It's a good vibe. It's a good vibe. It's a good vibe. I'm happy I did it.
People got me drunk like up in the apartment. Remember me, they tell you there would be a moment when the work we put in would have paid off so set. Now you see the family top of the mountain. People now the streets and turn them in a fountain. Now get salary, man, does I do the mountains. So any town and any city, understand you're coming with me. If I ever make it in a life, what could be if you like royalty? So me and me say anything alright. Never ever have me think twice, no way. If I ever make it in a life, what could be if you like royalty?
Happening here being that there's music playing in the background. So this is a child, aka Bamzy. He was telling us that he's the person responsible for the beach. It was just left there and he really took it up on himself to take care of the beach, turn it into kind of a recreational kind of vibe. So he was just telling us that we're welcome to come back there, and some of the stuff that he has done to improve the beach and all of that stuff. So yeah.
And you look good in your mind.
You look good in your
mind. Why don't you call on yourself?
Are you a Shelly, right? You are?
Kiyo.
And you are?
Nat.
And
Anna.
Anything you want to back it up.
Anything
you want to back it up. Lies ups. You ready?
No, the camera on the turn.
Oh, okay.
I want to have 7 already.
Ready.
Yeah, man, this is Rasatan and Chum today, you know. One, you know,
yeah, say, man.
You're entertained today. We all have a recreation beach. And watch me now. We have 4 females. And these nice girls are young. So, you know, Rasatan and Rishi there, man. There, yeah. We have to show the girls them wagwan. Anything we saw on the back it. Can we a teacher? Uh-huh. It goes a plan. We are the immaculate vaccination. 7654321. English math and comprehension. Local children go to school, you know if you pay attention.
Jan.
Jan. Chat. You're not here, you're for your question.
Jan.
When you meet students, you graduate.
Shan.
You get a recommendation.
Shan.
You take a look at big job in a creation.
Shan.
No name by Scott, tell me no name being him.
Shan.
I know what my meditation. Out of Babylon, me say isolation.
Shan.
Me know what wicked people no obligation.
Shan.
So then we're weapon on that show in a
Switzerland.
Dance all up around. Yes, we and the girls in a combination. We come back to Jamaica now with 7 milli.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. You know what 7 milli?
Yeah.
We'll be a 6 milli and we're holding it
up. One. Hey. Big up, big up.
Big up. That's a vibe,
that's a vibe. Yeah, so life for me to know again on the beach.
Yeah.
You come from Portmore, just. Boom, 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 and then reach, innit?
Yeah.
Mm.
Okay.
Yeah, so, you know, Blabbing almost move. Every Sunday, but pan like holiday time, we do a thing down here. Mm-hmm. And, you know, we bring big sun and all them something there, you see?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, you know, we can accompany all over the beach.
Have a vibe.
Yeah, and more than safe.
Enjoy yourself and
sure
beauty.
Yes,
thank you for the welcome.
You're more than welcome.
By the
nice dog. No problem. We need them.
Good game. It was two. Anyways, guys, this is the end of our voluntary service Labor Day project. It was fun. We did put in a lot of work, and but anyways. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. When you look pump and she just look tired and beat her. She work, you know? She work. She work. So now just go ahead, subscribe, share the video. I don't know why we can't keep on a drop down. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.